since that time, the interest in the style of Morgan has increased immensely.
How do you see the future for Morgan?
I think one has to change.
Would it be building a specialized car?